Hey guys, it's Kyla. So today I woke up at like 10 o'clock, which I never do because I just like go to sleep at like 3 a.m. and I usually wake up at 12. But today, for some weird reason, I woke up at 10 and I got a text from my best friend Noah. He is in the Marines. If you guys follow me on Instagram or Snapchat, you know that we met in like September, and it was a very long story. Maybe I'll do like a story time about that one day. Me and my best friend Jordan, just like, we became best friends with him and a couple other guys named Sheldon and Josiah. We found out that he was going to be in the Marines in October. So we spent like most of our time just hanging out every single night and stuff like that. He left October 28th, and it's been really hard. He doesn't get his phone or anything, so it's just kind of hard to communicate with him. The only way we can is with letters. I got a couple letters from him, and I put them over there. I don't know if you can see them, but yeah, that's the only time we really got to talk to him. He called Josiah. I wasn't there. I was at work, but he called Josiah on the phone, and Jordan got a video of it, and I was like freaking out about it because like I got to hear his voice for the first time in a while, and yeah, that was really cool. But anyways, back to now. I got a text from him this morning that said guess who, and I like had a panic attack. Like, it was insane. And he didn't text back for a while, but I found out that his family went to go see him in South Carolina. That's where he's stationed for boot camp. His family went to go see him, and they brought him his phone. So he got to text all of us, and yeah, it was pretty great. So this is just going to be my diary about him coming home. He's coming home on Saturday. And just us hanging out with him and being able to see him for 10 days. He goes back on duty to be like an actual Marine after that for 4 years, so this will be our only time we get to see him for a pretty long time. So I wanted to document it and put it on my YouTube, maybe if it goes up. But yeah, this is just an update. He's coming home in 2 days and I'm super excited. Okay guys, it is January 26th, and Noah just called Jordan and said that he was coming over to come see us for the first time in 3 months. So she rushed into the shower, and I couldn't take a shower, so it's fine, but I got ready as best as I could. I don't have like extra clothes. I know, I'm mad. We haven't seen him in 3 months. He said he was gonna come see us with his uniform on. Yeah, we didn't think we were gonna see him until like later tonight.
What does it say?
Let me see. He said he's here? Oh, I see his car! I see his Pontiac!
That was the fastest I've ever gotten ready in my whole life, right? How long has it been since he texted me?
I think I heard the door. The door.
I think wider?
Yep. I gotta look.
Do you want some?
Just got out of bed. Yes. Oh god.
I've never gotten ready so fast.
So fast. Yes, I think we're going out. Let's go. My shoes are downstairs.
I don't have any stuff.
Oh, he's at the door!
Oh my god, I can't do this. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
What's happening?
Oh my gosh. Hi, come in.